Looks like you've seen the error of your way. Water under the bridge. We'll call it a momentary lapse of judgment. So, what can I do you for today? What, do I? Give us a coin or two next time around.
You. What is it?
There are four more demigods. Yet. Nicola of the Helig Tree,
his twin,
Luna Princess Rani,
and the
Rani is said to have cast aside.
So here at the Hold,
if you should learn anything of it,
I'll trade you.
We both did as such.
It is all consumed. Still, I am not sated. Not nearly sated. America! Is this what it is to sin? Will things never be the same again? Tarnished. My thanks for thy long labor. But I have done all I can in this land. Henceforth, mine appetite shall be my sole companion. Farewell.
I can I?
It's been some time. I must thank you for your aid. I told Father I would be with him no longer. I remembered the vow I took when I first became a warrior, so many moons ago. This land is much like the one from which I hail. I will call upon the storm to drive away the foulness that has settled on the winds. Again, I am Nefeli Lu, warrior. Some call me by the title of Lady. But I remain the same woman underneath, though I have now abandoned my former guidance. I cannot express how much you've helped me. Should you become Elden Lord, I would gladly lighten your burden. Farewell, fellow warrior. I will remain to summon the storm, but your guidance and your fight surely lie elsewhere. I will remain to summon the storm.
Ah, nice to see you after so long. Safe and sound, I take it, yes? Good. Ah, quite. I have indeed selected a new ruler. Lady Nefeli is strong and just, worthy of the burden of Limgrave's lineage. Such is the sincere opinion of I, Kenneth Height, no less. For the time being, I share command of the castle with my lady. But I plan on returning to my fort afterwards, at which time I can fulfill my old promise by raising you to the glory of knighthood. I hope it is just as wonderful as you imagine. For the time being, I share command of the castle with my lady.
but I plan on returning to my fort afterwards, at which time I can fulfill my old promise.
Ah, you, is it? Haven't seen your mug in quite some time. As you can see, I'm the new lady's attendant. Freedom was worth squat. Besides, I like it round here. Lady Nefeli still fair of heart and countenance. Still, I have the lady's trust. So I can loot all the corpses I like. I'll let you take a look at the goods if you fancy. Ah, back again, are we? Curious one you are. Well then, what are you after?
I will remain to summon the storm, but your guidance.
I hear you helped get the girl back on her feet. Though I'm not her foster father anymore, I'd still like to thank you. Sorry for the time you had to waste.
Well, what is it now? Good. I'll dispose of the potion myself.
You go and see Celavis, but don't give anything away. Just tell him that you tricked your mark into drinking the potion, as planned. Despite knowing next to bloody nothing, he's so far up his own arse he won't suspect a thing. His inevitable display of arrogance will certainly be a sight to behold.
Oh, you. Allow me some time. Our lord's carcass is not...
Here, but Lady Tanith and all the tarnished champions are gone. It feels rather quiet without them, but with you here, things will be just fine. I await Lady Tanith. I am her daughter, born by the grace of a great king. I do not wish to burden her or cause concern, brave tarnished. Do tread the path of valor. I'm certain that this is what Lady Tanith wishes. I await Lady Tanith. I am her daughter. I await Lady...
Oh, you. Allow me, sir. Our lord. Oh, you. Allow me some time. Our lord's car...
Took you.
No matter.
Lay out, you're up.
already.
No matter. Thank you. Oh!